Good evening from Ottawa on this Tuesday night, the second meeting of the year between the Senators and the Boston Bruins. Boston took the first as the Patrice Bergeron line ran wild against them on a Monday afternoon in Boston. Krejci wins the faceoff back to Chara. Chara in, shoots, Anderson makes the stop and hangs on against the former Ottawa Senator, Zdeno Chara. And up shot off the goalpost from Jake DeBrusk, who rings it off the outside of the iron. And Craig Anderson gives the post a tap of thank you. Now Tierney back with it. He was poke checked. And Nordstrom a long shot. Joachim Nordstrom trying to kick away by Anderson. Now a long drive from Chara back out there.
It'd be the third defenseman coming out of your zone. The Bergeron does it as well as anyone.
Pasternak drops it back for Camper with a shot. Loose from Bergeron. Oh, that stay out. Anderson reaches back. The puck is still loose.
And doesn't get called. It's a good defensive play. The Bruins are asking for a penalty here. They're not going to get one. Yarrow's really strong on his stick there. And it just got a little bit. Bergeron had it right in the wheelhouse. But the efforts by Yarosh literally knocked his stick away from the puck, and the puck sat there for a split second.
Spins away from Corrali. Plays it back to Chabot across the stone. Works it in, shoots. Rask save, rebound. And Duchesne put that just wide. And lots of rebounds off Rask so far. Ryan shoots it, saved by Carlo. Brandon Carlo pulled it off the line.
And then from high in the slot, Bobby Ryan tees this one up, and this is rolling through. You can see the start of the celebration by Mark Stone. He's screened out as Brandon Carlo comes in and steals that one. That is really, really close.
Wideman plays it back across to Lajoie. Wideman's long reach shot stopped by Rask.
Get the red.
And the pass ahead quickly for Dzingel. Now Dzingel in on Carlo's got a step. Dzingel in, shoots, and a pad save. Montreal on the weekend is worked in by Wagner. Wagner walks in, a center pass, Bjork with a chance, and a pad save by Anderson on others. Bjork. Back goes DeMello for it. Heinen knocked that down. Plays it back across. Pasternak in, shoots, scores! David Pasternak with a lightning strike for Boston, and it's 1-0 Bruins.
At the blue line, Dylan DeMello makes the play, tries to go up the middle. But it's actually Krejci that gets his stick on it initially and just knocks it down enough right here so Danton Heinen can keep it in right at the blue line. Good call on a non-offside. Pasternak pots number 9.
His centering pass knocked down. Stone taps it back for Wideman. Has a look and shoots, tip right on. Rask makes the stop. Jake DeBrusk, Dad Louis, of course, an NHL player. Lots of father connections for Boston as DeBrusk walks in and fires in as it makes the stop. Max Lajoie, long lead pass for Dzingel, chips it ahead for Stone. Stone, it shoots, the short side as Charles pivots. And now White goes on Carlo. Picked up by Barker. Back for Duchesne, centering pass, just missing that as White. Works it and shoots, and Rask knocked that away. Yarosh back in the corner with it. Back to Borowiecki, who shoots, it goes off the stick of Grzelcyk and wide. Pasternak tied up there by Pyatt. Top by Tim Pierre, a good chance, stopped by Rask. All in White, got squeezed there by Achari. Now Donato has it back, lines it across the line. And that shot by Corrali, knocked away by Anderson. White trying to find space, they go back to Chabot instead. A rolling puck, left it across to Ryan, shoots! And Rask makes the save on that. 2-on-1 now for Boston, shorthanded, 3-on-1 if they hurry. In comes Nordstrom, sends it back across, and it's hammered wide by Wagner. How did Wagner miss as Nordstrom teed it up for him? It remains 1-0 Bruins. Chabot drops that back to Ryan. Up ahead for Duchesne with a head of steam. Matt Duchesne in, shoots, Rask makes the save. Nifty move around Heinen, swings that rink wide to Lajoie. Quick shot, Rask makes the stop. Carlo knocked that away from Duchesne. Now 17-16 Ottawa. 7-1 Ottawa, the shots here in the second. Lead pass for Tierney. In with Formanton, Tierney plays it back across, and Formanton couldn't reach that. Now Tierney wins that battle for the puck, sends it back across, forwards a chuck block, rebound, and Rask makes a save on that. Ryan works it free, back to Chabot, winds and shoots, tip right on, great save by Rask on the deflection by Stone. Now Ryan with it, Bobby Ryan, plays it back, Chabot, a hard shot, scores! Thomas Chabot, power play goal, the game is tied and won.
Ryan poised, hangs on to it. Then lays a perfect one across for Thomas Chabot, who hammers it by Tuukka Rask stick side. It's a really good job, and it started with earlier pursuit in the corner. There was a deep scrum, and Ryan went in and dug a puck out.
He has points in all but one of his games so far this year. Forward and back, get a backhand shot stopped by Rask.
But he's done. He changed the course of the group.
Now 5-on-3, Pasternak plays the point, he scores. Krejci. Seconds into the 5-on-3, and the Bruins are back on top, 2-1.
What a look by David Pasternak. Clearly, he was up thinking that Pasternak was going to shoot that puck, so he was coming out and establishing his angle and simply got his feet crossed and fell coming back across. David Krejci has a gift.
His second National Hockey League game, that centering pass bounced back to Grizzly. He was knocked down hard in the first period. As Pasternak shoots, scores! Pasternak puts that through the traffic, and it's 3-1 Boston.
Matt Grizzly does a good job of getting it back to Pasternak in a seeing eye shot. Oh, that's yep. Touched by Bergeron for sure in front of the net. So even without Brad Marchand, through a portion of that second period, they managed to do their damage. Okay, quick math, 66-67%.
Now that's just scoring, and never mind the assist. As walking in, it's White with a shot. Rask saved. Pyatt feeds it across to Pajarvi. Back to Pyatt, shoots from a sharp angle. Rask makes the save. Pass picked off by Tierney. Lead pass for DeZingle, and way up the play it is Rask. Stone picks it up, shoots, scores! No, it's hitting the end.
This puck is going in the net and out of the air. Brandon Carlo picks that one off. Watch the stick out of the air. Oh. That's 3 feet high.
And moved ahead by Pasternak with Marchand. Brad Marchand works in, nifty move. Plays it back to Carlo. Pasternak scores! What a move by Brad Marchand. The feed to Pasternak, and the top line strikes again.
And now the magic at the other end. Dylan DeMello gets absolutely walked, but the knowledge of Pasternak of where to play off of Brad Marchand at this point. So he releases.
Crowd getting impatient with the power play. Duchesne threads it back to front, kicker by Rask. Rebound. Ryan hit the side of the goal. Lajoie to Bodker, back for Zingle. In, shoots, he fired that wide. Pirelli. Took Lajoie with a high stick. Pirelli in, shoots, Anderson makes the save. Rebound. And Marchand digging for it. Picked off by White, across he goes to Duchesne, who scored his first of the year on the weekend. Duchesne, short side, shut down by Rask.
It is emotional. I remember that I played my first game back in Philadelphia.
Pasternak in, shoots, that's stopped by Anderson. Tierney plays it back to Weidman, shoots, rebound, Ryan couldn't reach it. Stone up ahead for Tierney. Rolling puck, Rask fired that away, almost hit the referee with it. As time expires here in the third period, the Boston Bruins win it by a score of 4-1 as their top line goes to work again. And Boston has now won 6 in a row against the Ottawa Senators.
Senators had just tied it up 1-1 in a power play goal, and they seemed to get the Bruins right back on track. 2 power play goals coming out of it, and that big line just did it again.